Atrial fibrillation, commonly called AF, is an abnormal heart rhythm that can sometimes cause the heart to beat too fast. The heart has a natural timer that sets a regular beat. This starts in the upper chambers and then moves down to the lower chambers. In AF, the natural rhythm is taken over by random electrical impulses in the upper chamber of the heart. This causes the heart to pump in a less regular and less efficient way. If you have AF, the disorganised heartbeat may give you symptoms. Sometimes these might be breathlessness or a little dizziness or perhaps tiredness. Some people are aware of their heart fluttering or beating erratically. Some people don't have any symptoms at all. The symptoms may last for a few seconds or a few minutes or sometimes even longer. AF is a very common heart rhythm and affects more than 1 million people in the UK. In itself, it isn't usually life-threatening, but we do tend to treat it as it does affect people's day-to-day life.